for 1 year? Government don't give you loan for student loan. National flower.
Lotus.
Lotus.
Yes. Ah. What's the lotus?
This one.
This white.
Yeah.
One? Oh, beautiful.
The pink, the white, and all of them is.
Ah, the one.
Yes.
So, so you know, beautiful.
Yeah. So do you know why this is our national flower? Because the lotus can grow up in a very
beautiful flower.
That's right. And this one is the bean after, before they get into be the flower. So the beans, you can, the heart of the beans, you can drink it as a tea.
Tea.
And it will make you easier to go to sleep.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This one is quite expensive tea.
Oh.
Yeah.
So I can buy this tea?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
The parents quieting 4 days, kids to out of the school.
Wow, what time is it now?
Well, now it's nearly 7. Because
seven.
He, yeah, wow. Because here is the highest score, so the student have to study a lot.
Wow.
And this is a public university,
uh-huh,
about scientists.
So they, the students here study long hours then?
Yeah.
Not spicy. I love spicy. Mmm, sweet.
Yeah,
you like?
That's good.
It's sweet.
But in the middle of Vietnam, Huế is very spicy.
Spicy.
And the food here, the Shaolin, is more sweet.
Oh, so here is the sweet?
Yeah, here is sweet. So that's different. This is tea for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Children beer.
Uh-huh.
Look like beer, but not.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
they have the restroom there.
Yeah, maybe later I finish my meal.
We watched YouTube before we like argue, like bring the price down. China, no.
No.
Oh, but her mother is.
James, can you guess what is it?
What?
What kind of fruit?
Mango.
Mango?
Oh, that's mango.
Wow. That's a mango?
Do you use mango to make salad? Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, can you imagine?
Vietnamese.
What's your name?
My name Hun.
H-U-N-G. H-U-N-G.
Yes.
Hi, Hannah. I-N-N. I-N, yeah.
Hannah?
Yeah.
H-A-N-N-A-H?
Yeah.
Hannah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
여자들도 순수성이 좀 있지. 성남 여자들 한국 여자들 당연히
하고 열렸어.
속았다고 오늘 다 벗겨지지만 나보고 늘 묻는 얘기가 뭐냐면 너는 한국 여자 예쁜 여자들 한국에 다 있는데 베트남에서 그런 베트남 여자가 왜 그런 거냐, 자기는 왜 이쁘다 그러냐. 아니 그러니까 나는 이쁘다고 하면 한국 여자가 더 이쁜데 한국 여자 말하는 게 바로 왜 한국 여자 나하고 남자들을 사귈라 그래? 이뻐하죠. 그 질문이 거의 공통적으로 나와.
제가 끝냈어. 아니
그럼 어떻게 대답하느냐? 한국 여자는 일단 사연 화장 많이 해서 메이크업 많고 근데 그네 나라는 순수하다고.
Up 4월에 Up 가는 Up the plum Up the plum Up the plum Up the plum Up the
This buffet was in a hotel called Hotel Nikko in Saigon. It's a pretty expensive buffet. It's about US$52 per person. And I went there because Mikey Chen from Strictly Dumpling, he has a food channel in YouTube, and when he went there, it had Peking duck. When I went in January of 2019, it did not have Peking duck. Kind of disappointed. But if I'm going to spend $52 again on a buffet, I would rather go to Talking Stick in Scottsdale, Arizona, and enjoy their unlimited lobster buffet. But still a decent place, and the hotel is just awesome and beautiful. Enjoy. Time in Vietnam, in part due to these college students who acted as my tour guide. I'd like to thank Mint, Hannah, and Hong. They have been just awesome tour guides, and I appreciate all their help and sharing their knowledge. I would definitely go back to Vietnam.